Okay, sorry for the lighting, but before this video starts, I wanted to tell you guys that I actually started school yesterday. It's Friday night. That video was recorded on Wednesday. And school is going great. I'm really happy that I got to see all my friends and my teachers. And I hope you guys have a great rest of the school year. I might not be able to record that much like videos as I was before, even though I wasn't recording that much either. But thank you so much. And this summer was great either way. Even if I couldn't go outside, I got to spend a lot of time with my family. But yeah, hope you have a wonderful day and enjoy the video. Hello everyone, it's Regina Hyde back with the video. For today's video, I decided to do a little vlog. I did a vlog like 2 weeks ago, which was pretty cool. I need to record a video, which I'm trying my best because I start school tomorrow. Which, are we sad about it? Yes, we're very sad because I don't want to. But we're going to still do that. I wanted to show you guys a couple of things. I look hella pale right now, so let me just go right here. I changed my room. I rearranged my room because I rearranged it to like what it was before, which I don't know if I ever showed you guys. But I'm not going to show you guys from just yet because I want to do a little room tour. And also, I need to put some plants in, so just saying. Obviously, you guys are going to see it probably because, you know, I'm going to be moving around and stuff. But I have a couple of things I want to show you because I bought them yesterday. Let me just put show right here real quick. I got these, which are a lot of canvas. But I want to paint something today. I also have everything ready for school, but I might record today my backpack thing, which is like a school supply haul basically, which is pretty cool. And let me just show you my fit real quick because it's pretty darn dope. Let's start with this. Also, I got a new case. I bought this at, okay. Choker from Chien. Ring, I don't know, my friend Ashlyn got it for me. Shirt from, I don't know, maybe Target, maybe not, maybe, I don't know. Belt from Chien, which I'm gonna do a haul, so I'm kind of spoiling a little bit, can't really do anything about it, sorry. And then jeans from Hollister, I'm pretty sure. It's like the rib ones are like low-key like mom jeans, y'all can see this. Yeah, pretty cool. I did my makeup. Oh my god, y'all can see my room. Whatever, honestly, I don't even care actually. Did my hair. I didn't wash my hair this morning. Kind of just showered, but like, just my body. So my hair's literally like kind of a mess because I slept on it. But whatever. Also, I'm gonna show you a little thing. So I put like pictures of my friends, like in my mirror. So I have here with Jordan and I, so put picture day because it was picture day and we took a picture. My beautiful mother, this is my mom if you don't know, beautiful. My brother and me. A bunch of pictures of Jillian, Rihoko, and Mariko. Go follow Rihoko on YouTube. Her thing is, I'm gonna write it right here because I forgot, sorry. And then I have two pictures of Ashlyn, which is me in sixth grade, and you know, we were in sixth grade. And then here with Rihoko, my best friend. So yeah. Also, I haven't told you guys where we're going. So first, the first thing I actually need to do, why does it look like I have short hair? the first thing that we're gonna do, I'm gonna go to school and set up my iPad because I'm having a little trouble with my iPad, my school iPad. And yeah, basically that's pretty much itch. It, not itch, what the frick. But yeah, I did not record this morning because honestly I didn't really have that much to do. Hey, it's me editing again. I don't know what the frick I just said in the next clip. Honestly, I can't even, I don't know. Honestly, like, I just said a bunch of words that just came out of my mouth. I mean, it happens a lot, but I just don't know what
I don't know. I apologize. Yeah.
I'm gonna work out this morning. I'm gonna work out in the afternoon because, yeah.
I didn't record my breakfast either because I don't really know, honestly. I had a salad. So, yeah. Okay, I guess I'll talk to you guys after I do that. So, yeah. Also, I cracked my screen. I cracked my screen, which is really, really bad, but whatever. You know what? Whatever, right? Yeah. Okay.
Hey guys, so I'm playing with my dog right now. Yes, it's a brat pad. Don't ask. But basically, I'm playing with Nina. And as you guys can see, I changed my outfit because we're gonna go to the lake. Yes, I know it's like such a like a different scene, but whatever. I got my iPad fixed. It was the whole iPad that needed to be like, you know, changed. Now we're gonna go to the lake. I'll show you guys my outfit in a second. Say hi. Danny?
What's up?
Yeah. Well, I'm gonna show you guys my outfit, so hold on a second.
I'm wearing this Paris shirt that I got at, I don't even know actually. And these shorts, which I got, I think Lululemon, I'm not sure. I'm still wearing the same choker. And, oh, my swimsuit over here. I got from Target. You want to show your outfit? Where you get your outfit from? Where did you get your outfit from?
From my closet.
Okay, so if you want that outfit, go shop at his closet. Well, yeah. I'm gonna update you guys when we're almost there or, like, do mini,
I have to do it soon.
Okay, yeah.
So guys, right now we're going on a little walk because we're waiting for them to give us the boat. So we're now waiting. I don't really know what to do. We're just walking right now. Nina and my mom and my brother. My dad's in the car waiting for the call because he's charging his phone.
So yeah. Hello guys. We're in the speedboat. I don't know if you guys can hear me that much, but I'm here with Nina. We're eating KFC chicken. I just ate my fries. They're so good. So yeah, that's really it. We're over here. We're about to leave because we already were here for like 2 hours. So I'm gonna have my swimsuit. I just have my whole thing on. I had like the whole thing on, but I changed. So now I'm gonna put my shirt on and we're gonna leave. After this, I don't know what we're gonna do. I might work out at home. I'm not sure yet. But it's like a 40-minute drive until my house. So yeah, I just got home. I am about to shower. I am extremely tired, but I might actually work out. I don't know yet. I'm so tired. I also need to set up my iPad, my school iPad. Yeah. So yeah, I'm gonna go shower now because I feel like I stink. So yeah,
I am wearing a bun and this shirt that I actually got like at Forever 21. My mom got it for me for like my birthday or something, and then my leggings that I got from Amazon. I'm gonna work out. I put my hair in a bun. I didn't wash it because I'm gonna wash my hair like right after this. So I'm not gonna record my exercises because I honestly have no idea what we're gonna do today. I think it's like, oh, it's cardio today. Frick. Whatever. So yeah, I think I'm gonna end the vlog right here because I honestly have nothing else to do. Not gonna lie, like I'm gonna get ready for school and stuff. So yeah, give it a big thumbs up if you like this video. Don't forget to subscribe if you want to see more of this face. I have hiccups, I'm so sorry. And don't forget to follow my social media, so down below in the description. And yeah, have a great day, night, and don't forget, I love you. Stay alive.